four designers on blog.themeforest.net. And today is the day, as promised, that we will just jump straight into some WordPress code and start building our paper business theme that we've been discussing in the past, in the previous episodes. So, a quick overview of what we'll do today. The first thing we'll do is kind of get a basic theme reset going with some basic pre-made theme files for us, so we don't have to worry about all the mundane code and making all the out the blog info name. We're going to type in